The first step is to cream the butter. Leave the butter out overnight so it is soft. Cutting it into small pieces will also make it easier to handle. Add the sugar all at once and beat until fluffy. Add the unbeaten eggs, one at a time, beating after each addition. Add the vanilla and blend thoroughly. Add the first cup of flour and mix in thoroughly. Add the remaining flour slowly, scraping the beater and the bowl as necessary. Be sure to mix thoroughly. Cover with saran wrap and chill overnight in a refrigerator. The chilled dough will be hard to work. Lightly flour the rolling surface, the rolling pin, and your hands to keep everything from sticking. Work with a small amount at a time and roll to 1/8 inch thickness. Then cut out the desired shapes and place on an ungreased cookie sheet. In a preheated oven, bake at 350 for 8 to 10 minutes or until lightly browned around the edges. Do not overbake or they'll be too crisp.